just bring it down.
It's 2-0. It's Messi. He's scored against an English club now. It's Manchester United. And a crucial, crucial time with 20 minutes to go.
But early in this build-up, you know, Cristiano Ronaldo and Patrice Evra make a great miss.
Fabregas.
And it's Messi. And it's Messi. Barcelona get the goal inside that big 2 minutes. It's a massive goal because on the away goals, Roman puts them in front of the time at this level on aggregate.
And he's in. Shuts it back. He wants it back. He lifts it up. Wow, the coup de grace. Goal, Argentina. How do you describe magic? How do you describe this?
What to it now is Messi. Brilliantly done. Oh, it's glorious. Another one for the picture scrapbook.
Here he is again.
That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class. He's taken them apart.
We've been talking about it for years, that they do need
another centre-half, the likes of Thiago Silva, we don't.
Here's Messi. Oh, he's going past the ball here, Lionel Messi. Tucks a beautiful goal away. So typical of the man. Two goals in the first leg. Off the substitute's bench. Two as a starter tonight. 2 months out. Only increased his hunger.
Rakitic. Messi.
He's run out of magic in his head because he's just produced one of the best moments of his 650 goal career.